Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahuan Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Taught me this little trick. Somebody around here has to catch him.
Thank you.
to do everything in this family. Go ahead, Kai. I'll find you. These varmints sure can hide. You shifty, like me. I'm tired of messing with you. You get out of here. Should have made more of them traps.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food. After a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate with Mr. Jasper's line of questioning. Eventually, the unidentified female started to attack Jasper with a razor blade.
Some things just gotta be done. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. I'm not a violent man. This is something I gotta do. I'll make it snappy, I promise. I've about had enough. I'm fixing to clean your plow.
Couldn't have gone much further.
Where did he go?
Should have found him by now.
Thank you.
damn kids. Where'd they go? Gonna find you all, that's for sure. Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Thank you.
gonna smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Thank you.